Let's take a look at just some of the most beautiful planetary nebula scattered across the galaxy. Here we have the Dumbbell Nebula. It was the first planetary nebula ever discovered. Charles Messier found it back in 1764. Here's a close-up taken by Hubble. This object is named Gomez's Hamburger. The star has already expelled large amounts of gas and dust and is on its way to becoming a colorful, glowing planetary nebula. But at this point, it is simply reflecting its light off the dust.